In this video, I discuss about product of matrices. Before product of matrices, first we check compatibility of two matrices. If two matrices are compatible, then we multiply two matrices. Now the question is, how we can check compatibility of two matrices? It is very simple to check the compatibility of two matrices. Compatibility of AB, number of column in A is equal to number of row in B. Compatibility of BA, number of column in B is equal to number of row in A. In product AB, A is called prefactor, B is called postfactor. Let's take some examples. Matrix 1, 2, multiply with matrix 1, 2, 3, 0, 4, 5. Order of this matrix is 1 into 2. Order of this matrix is 2 into 3. Number of column in first matrix, 2. Number of row in second matrix, 2. These are equal. So these two matrices are compatible. So product is possible. In this example, number of column in this matrix is 2. Number of row in this matrix is 2. Both are equal. So product of these two matrices is possible. Look at this example. Number of column in this matrix, 3. Number of row in this matrix, 2, which are not equal. So product of these two matrices is not possible. Look at this example. Number of column in this matrix is 1. Number of row in this matrix is 1. So product of these matrices is possible. Look at the example. Order of this matrix is 1 by 2 and order of this matrix is 2 by 3. So in order, the second element in first matrix is equal to third element in the order of second matrix. Both are equal, so product is possible. Look at this example. Second number in the order of this matrix is equal to third number in the order of this matrix, so product is possible. Look at this example. The second number in the order of first matrix is 3 and the third number in the order of second matrix is 2, which are not equal, so product is not possible. Look at this example. The second number in the order of first matrix is 1 and the third number in the order of second matrix is 1, which are equal, so product of these matrices is possible. So simply we can say that the two matrices are compatible or not by seeing the order. If the second element in the order of first matrix is same to third element in the order of second matrix, so product is possible. Now order of product AB. Order of product AB. If order of matrix A is m by n and order of matrix P is n by P, because of compatibility of two matrices, the second component of in order of first matrix is equal to the first component in the order of second matrix. So order of matrix is n by p. So we take order of matrix is n by p. So product, order of product AB, m by p. Let it verify by an example. By actual calculating the product of two matrices AB, row by column method. Take example, matrix A, 1, 2, 3, 0, 2, 1, 1, 2, 5. Matrix B, 1, 0, 0, 1, 2, 1. product AB. So before finding product, first we check the compatibility of these matrices. In first matrix A, number of column 3, and in matrix B, number of row 3. So these two matrices are compatible, so their product is possible. So 1, matrix A, 1, 2, 3, 0, 2, 1, 1, 2, 5. Multiply with matrix B, 1, 0, 0, 1, 2, 1. Row by column method, row to column. First row, first matrix, multiply with first column of second matrix. First row, multiply with first column. So first element, multiply with first element of column. Second element of row, multiply with second element of column. Third element of row, multiply with third element of column. So 1 multiply 1 plus 2 multiply 0 plus 3 multiply 2. Now first row, multiply with second column of second matrix. First element of row, multiply with first element of column. Second row, second element of row, multiply with second element of column. Third element of row, multiply with third element of column. So 1 multiply with 0, 2 multiply with 1 plus 3 multiply with 1. Now second row, multiply with first column. So 0 multiply with 1 plus 2 multiply with 0 plus 1 multiply with 2. Now second row, multiply with second column. 0 multiply 0 plus 2 multiply 1 plus 1 multiply 1. Now third row, multiply with first column. So 1 multiply with 1 plus 2 multiply with 0 plus 5 multiply with 2. Now third row, multiply with second column. So 1 multiply with 0 plus 2 multiply with 1 plus 5 multiply with 1. Remember, in product, first element of row, multiply with first element of column. Second element of row, multiply with second element of column. Third element of row is multiply with third element of column, and all are added and put the sign bit plus between these products. 1 into 1, 1, 2 into 0, 0, 3 into 2, 6, 1 into 0, 0, plus 2 into 1, 2, plus 3 into 1, 3, 0 into 1, 0, 2 into 0, 0, 1 into 2, 2, 0, 2, 1, 1 into 1, 1, 2 into 0, 0, 5 into 2, 10, 1 into 0, 0, 2 into 1, 2, 5 into 1, 5. This is equal to 1 plus 6, 7, 5, 2, 3, 11, 7. Now order of this product, here 3 row and 2 columns. So order of this product is 3 by 2. Let it check. Order of matrix A is 3 by 3. Order of matrix B is 3 by 2. So order of product AB is 2 by 3 by 2 is 3 by 2. Verified.